Konnichiwa, Mina. And now, the moment we've been waiting for. Time to reveal the 2016 PFA schedule. Now, for all of you who didn't watch the introduction video yet, let me explain how it is. This is an 18-game league with 20 weeks, so each team gets 2 bye weeks. And PFA, Professional Football Simulator, the game I'm playing on, which you're seeing right now, doesn't really do a good job at making schedules, particularly when it comes to bye weeks. So when it comes to the bye weeks for this year, oh man, a bunch of teams, well actually not a bunch, a couple of teams, are going to have their first bye week on the first week of the season and the last week of the season, which I vehemently hate. I want every team to play at least the first 2 weeks of the year, maybe 3, and of course all of them got to play the final week of the season. Now I could make a new schedule right now before the season starts, but PFA does such a fucked up way of doing it, it's kind of impossible for me right now. Maybe I'll do it next year when I set up a formula and actually like try it out, but right now, it's not really possible. So, every game is going to have like their own time, which is going to determine what order that you see their replay on, and this is how it's going to work. Okay, here's a map of the U.S. with all the time zones, and here's how it's going to work. Every game that takes place in the Eastern and Central time zones, all like right here, let me turn off there. All I can hear will kick off at 1. All the games in the Mountain Pacific, oh yeah, and Hawaiian times as well, everything like over here will take place, will kick off at 4. And there will be one Sunday night game and one Monday night game each week. And there is a maximum of 3 games in the Eastern and Central time zones that can be kickoff at 4, depending on the matchups, which I've determined beforehand, up to 3. So now, here's how the primetime games will be. Each team could have a maximum of 5 night games, Sunday night or Monday night. They can have up to a maximum of 2 Sunday night games and 2 Monday night games. And plus, the aforementioned Eastern or Central time zone games could be at 4. Every team can be as many games as possible. It can only be up to a maximum of 3 games going to the 4. So now, here's the schedule for this season. And I'll give you like a good like 15 or 20 seconds or so to get a good look at each team's schedule. It'll be like a row. It'll be like on here, all like the 1 p.m. games, and then the next row will be all the 4 p.m. games, and then the Sunday night, and then the Monday night game. So, here's the 2016 PFA schedule.
to rewind back to 1995 when we were nothing. Walking through the streets of Boston, no one listening. No one caring about the empty rooms we played. Until they all showed up one day, then we took the stage and everything changed. Turn that shit up louder. Make it all go faster. Play it through the witching hour. Take it to 1,000 horsepower. Yeah. Under lights now, laying to the masses, everything feels right. Taken state by state, by country overnight. Living in a shell, enduring every fight. Seeing millions of people rage when we take the stage. Everybody scream. Turn that shit up louder. Make it all go faster.
And that's the schedule for the PFA. Now, of course, since no one's played yet, we all know the quality of the games. So most of the games I just did for Sunday night, Monday night, were just matchups of like, recent, like, big matchups and old rivalries in the NFL. So hopefully that will be the exact same result this year. So now, I'm going to go make my predictions for the year. Johnny.